together. Find something that sparkles and press the button. Elmo likes to get flowers from his friends. Thank you. Flowers make Elmo happy. If we go in the basement, we can play fun games with the letter blocks. Move your little hand to the blue star or the yellow moon and press the button. Or click on something that sparkles. That's the fan. Is missing. Here's a special line of blocks. Watch carefully. The last block is missing. Find the block that goes with the others. Right. Here's another special line of blocks. Find the block that comes next.
Hooray.
Will you sing along with Elmo?
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
What should we do now? Really special, don't you think? Let's play together. Move your little hand to the blue star and press the button. Teddy, let's play Find a Sound. Let's find three sounds and the mice will sing a song. Find the block that sounds like a piano.
La, 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 la.
Yay! Let's keep going. Find the block that sounds like a banjo. Sounds like a guitar.
Hooray!
Good job! Music, please, maestro! should do now? To go back outside, click on the exit sign again. Please give Elmo a flower. Thank you. Elmo likes to get flowers from his friends. Look at all these numbers. Let's play. Give Elmo a number. The clock says 12 o'clock now. Do you eat lunch at 12?
12.
Thank you. Flowers make Elmo happy.
One.
There's only one door in this room, and it goes back outside. And now for something completely different. Now let's play a counting game. Count the things in Elmo's cloud and find the block with that number. How many flowers are in the cloud? Find that number. Four! Hooray! That's right!
Four.
Let's do another one. How many foxes are in the cloud? Find that number. One! Hooray!
One.
Here's the last one. How many feathers does the peacock have? Find that number. Nine. That's right.
Nine.
We found them all. Hooray! Hold on to your helmet.
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Four, three, two, one, lift off.
Elmo knew you could do it. Show Elmo what we should do now. Elmo loves cake. Yummy, yummy, yummy. This is a matching game. Let's find three numbers. Watch the clock. First, find the number 8. 8. Very good.
8.
Watch the clock. Now let's find the second number. Find the number 5. 5. Good job.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Watch the clock. Let's find the last number. Find the number 10.
10. That's right.
Ten.
We found them all. Elmo is so happy. Elmo will jump for joy.
Yippee! Elmo thinks you are very smart.
What should we do now? Please turn the lights back on.
Thanks for turning the lights back on.
Click on the door again.
Now we're back outside.
Click on the letter P.
P.
Play with letters. Look at the letters. Oops, let's fix the pipe. Give Elmo a letter. Yay, let's make animal names. Let's make the word rat. Find the letter R.
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 Hooray! That's right!
Now, let's find the second letter of the word rat. Find the letter A.
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 Hip, hip, hooray!
Now, let's find the last letter. Find the letter T.
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 R. A. T. Rat.
Yippee! Elmo thinks you're really good at this. That was fun.
What should we do now?
That was an excellent cupcake.
The word cupcake starts with the letter C. Yay! Let's play find the letter. Let's fix the pipe. We need to find 3 letters. Can you find the letter D?
D.
D.
Yay! You're right!
Let's get our surprise! Snowflakes are pretty! Let's find another one! Find the letter C!
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 Yay!
Let's get our surprise! letter P.
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 Good job!
Wow! Elmo is buried in confetti!
Hey, we did a good job! Elmo is proud of us! Show Elmo what we should do now!
To leave, click on the exit sign again. Elmo wants to go play with faces.
Oh, boy!
Wow, look at all these colorful shapes.
Put a shape on the board.
Short, long, short, long.
A rectangle has two short sides and two long sides.
Round.
A circle is round.
Let's make a design.
Long.
Hooray!
Teddy can make that shape, too. Watch. Long, short, long, short. Teddy's a rectangle. Let's find another one. Can you find a triangle?
One, two, three.
That's right.
Teddy can make that shape. Take a look.
Get the point, Teddy? Let's find one more shape.
Can you find a square?
You are right.
Go ahead, Ted.
He's a teddy square. Hey, we did a good job. Elmo is proud of us. Try putting a shape on the board.
Click on the exit sign again if you really want to leave. That's a fun place. Let's go make a face. Eyes, a nose, and a mouth. Let's make a face.
Grumpy, grumpy, grumpy. Those eyes look mad. Elmo will be mad too. Elmo's eyes are black. What color are your eyes? Okay, let's play the How Would You Feel game. Make a face that shows how you feel when somebody knocks over your blocks. Those are eyes.
Our face still needs a mouth.
That's a mouth.
Our face still needs a nose.